Non-violence is the ultimate strategy for life. That is the strategy with which I got all the best things from Paramashiva and contributed best things to the world. What's my greatness? I got best things from Paramashiva and I gave those best things to the world. Both was possible for me by adopting non-violence as the ultimate strategy in every level. I never questioned Paramashiva. When so much of injustice is done to me, not even once I turned to him and asked, why is this happening to me? Why are you doing this to me? Why don't you stop this being done to me? Never. I'll be absolute chaste disciple. Mahadeva, I know. You are letting me learn something. You are teaching me something. Please tell me in the language I understand. That's all. Just let me understand your language. And let you tell me the language I understand. Mahadeva, that's all is my prayer. That one absolute non-violence, no anger, no reaction, no reactionary assumption between me and my guru, Paramashiva, that made me receive all the best things from him. All the best things from him. Same way, that strategy of non-violence, forget about all this injustice done, persecution attacks. Let us contribute. Let us contribute. Let us contribute.